reporting from Athens, Georgia. This morning, the weather was